Welcome everyone to this SOTI video series. My name is Richard Fitzsimmons, Senior Principal Instructor based out of the UK.
And my name is David Issa, also a Senior Principal Instructor based out of our headquarters in the Americas. Welcome everybody.
And this is the first of a series of videos all about SOTI Connect. Now, many organizations have rugged thermal printers that they use across their work floors. These can be critical devices across their distribution, production, and other environments as well. But they also come with a number of challenges. One, for example, would be if something goes wrong with that printer, you know, the distance that, let's say, an IT technician will need to travel potentially to resolve that. And of course, the time, the fuel cost, the productivity implication about that as well. Now, there's many, many other challenges that we can walk through and go through. But David, you know, what are some of the examples that SOTI Connect provides to help mitigate these sort of challenges?
Absolutely, Richard. Well, let's start by taking a quick look at the SOTI Connect console. And SOTI Connect can bring together under a single interface a very simple yet functional way to offer remote printer management and support for a wide range of mobile and industrial printers, different makes and models for those printers. And this goes all the way from the initial setup and configuration of those printers to making sure that you know which devices are online, are working and operational, and which ones are MIA, missing in action.
So protecting an organization's investment and allowing them to manage the life cycle of those printers.
That's right. So now these printers are not cheap, we all know that, and often are in limited supply. So if a device goes offline, then that printer is just not being productive. So if it doesn't connect back in a reasonable amount of time, your team should definitely get notified.
And find it. And I can see here we've got columns that indicate the state of the device and also that connection status as you were referring to.
Absolutely, Richard. And all of this while ensuring that the printer settings are configured the way that you need it, easing that process of configuration management. And this is also going to be including complex tasks such as pushing and applying firmware updates to these printers or even certificates,
which of course are key elements of keeping those printers safe, and they can often be very manual tasks.
Exactly. Now, printer security is a huge deal for our customers and we can certainly help. Now, I will also add, Richard, that the interface is going to be a very tricky process, which is finding device properties that can be otherwise very challenging to find when you're actually navigating the actual printer itself. You being a printer guru, I think you can certainly relate to that.
Yeah, I think a number of people can probably relate to this. It can be difficult to find options like, let's say, print quality settings or other sort of settings. And sometimes this happens because each printer can be a little bit different. But looking at it here, we seem to have more information available through the SOTI Connect console than we would have if we were right next to the device.
Absolutely. And you mentioned the printer quality settings, which include printer darkness and speed, which, as we all know, it is very important for the upkeep, performance, and operations of those thermal printers. And as you saw, Richard, that is just the tip of the iceberg. But what if I told you that SOTI Connect also allows you to fully customize the view of your printers to match the practical use cases that your operators are going to be handling on regular cases?
Well, that sounds like a very good option, given that support operators will often need to provide guidance to device users, and they might or not always have the device in question with them. So it sounds like it could save a lot of time.
Absolutely. And we can do that with what we call visual boards. Now, you saw all the properties that were displayed on the console, and there's a lot. Well, visual boards are going to allow you to pick and choose the ones that you need to visualize that are pertinent to a specific task. Like, for example, changing the head of a printer. And not only that, you can also add things like device actions to this view to make that job of the operator fully functional.
Oh, I see. So, for example, once an operation is complete and I can see that they can work through a number of pictures relating to the operation, they can then print a test page to check all is okay.
Exactly. And you can also add videos. Now, all of this is with the objective of simplifying the job of those that are operating, managing, and maintaining those printers. And, you know, in the end, it's keeping their end users happy and your company productive.
And with those printers staying functional, at the same time also making sure those operational costs stay low. Now, David, are there any more ways that SOTI Connect can help improve the efficiency of operations?
Well, Richard, how about doing things proactively and maybe even not require any type of human intervention for specific tasks?
That definitely sounds good, making the administrator's time even more productive.
Now, exactly. Now, SOTI Connect can bring things to the next level by enabling automation, such as, for instance, adding scheduled tasks and do something based on the status of the settings, like, for instance, correcting changes to printers that could affect their performance or even break them if they're not set properly, which ensures that only approved and tested settings are applied and remain unchanged for these printers based on the needs of your organization.
So like, as you mentioned, like keeping the print quality settings intact so the printer does its job under the most optimal conditions.
Correct, saving us money in the end and preventing as much as possible failures in the printer's hardware, hence reducing repair costs or even helping us conserve better consumable resources on those printers. And we can do this proactively, for instance, automating the printout of a test page on a printer at a specific time, so then when workers show up at their station, let's say in a huge warehouse, they can see which printers work and which ones may not actually be working properly, so then they don't take it to their stations and then they have to come back and return it.
Okay, so that's a straightforward but a very good example of automation. We have here, for example, that the test page is now going to be printed at 7:45 every single day, and it likely saved someone 15 minutes of work if this was something that they previously did manually.
Exactly, and I mean, some of these actual warehouses are quite large, so it could be even more than that. Now, additionally, how about a condition like if the battery level is under 20%, let's turn off the backlight of that specific printer screen so then, you know, we can make things last a little longer.
Okay, so we're moving from here from, let's say, maintenance into actually optimization, making sure the battery life is as high as possible and keeping that printer running throughout the shift.
That's right, and this is how automation can help us keep going, keep our operations going. And additionally, SOTI Connect also supports automatic certificate renewal, which again prevents user errors and devices from going offline when the certificates that are used for connectivity expire.
Back to security, as you mentioned previously, of course, making sure that those devices are secure without the human intervention. Now, David, now that we've seen some of these benefits, what are some of the considerations that we need to keep in mind to understand how SOTI Connect works?
You're probably familiar with what you're seeing on the screen right now, which is the SOTI Pulse. SOTI Pulse is a solution that's been with SOTI for many years that allows our customers to come together in community basis to ask questions, to get answers, to see KB articles, to find documentation, to seek services and products from our partners. But one of the interesting things about it too is that under product support, which is one of the four sections of SOTI Pulse, you'll find that you will see all of the different products of the SOTI One platform, including SOTI Connect. And if you go to SOTI Connect, which is the green section, okay, SOTI Connect is the green product, you're going to find the certified device lists. Now, with printers particularly, it's important to make sure that the printer model and the printer manufacturer is supported, as well as what is the requirement from the perspective of firmware for that printer, because that's the definition that our developers have added into SOTI Connect in order for you to be able to interact with that printer as well as with other types of printers. So very important to make sure that before the first thing you do before you implement Connect is make sure that your printer that you want to get managed, it is in this list in the product support area. It is very comprehensive. It gives you a lot of information and details and what are some of the requirements as well from the perspective of protocol adapters, which we'll be jumping in a few moments to explain what they are. But generally speaking, though, this is the best way to know whether or not this is a fit for your organization.
This is fantastic. So of course, this is, you know, publicly available. You can look at all the certified devices, what is supported, and yeah, as you mentioned, like manufacturer, the series, the model, the required firmware, all that's available and pretty clear.
Absolutely, and I just also want to add that these printers continue to evolve. New models continue to be added with new releases of SOTI Connect. So I would always suggest that maybe if you check 6 months ago, you may want to come back to check what is the latest and greatest from the perspective of supported devices.
That's a great point, David. Do make sure to look at this resource on a regular basis. Thank you for joining us for this video where we have introduced just some of the benefits that SOTI Connect provides. Please visit and subscribe to the SOTI YouTube channel for further tutorials, and for more information about the SOTI One platform, visit soti.net.